This morning's shooting happened on the same block as an incident early yesterday morning where a 21-year-old man was hit and killed by a driver trying to leave a shooting scene. Officers responded to Brooklyn Avenue Northeast for reports of shots fired. That's when officers learned a vehicle hit and killed a man a few blocks away. Police haven't released any information about a suspect.